closer states, and today the TMC leader Mukul Roy will be quizzed by the CBI in connection with the Sarada chit fund scam. Mukul Roy is the fourth high-profile TMC leader to be probed in this case after the West Bengal Transport Minister Madan Mitra.
18 days after he got the CBI summons in connection with the Sarada chit fund scam, Trinamool Congress leader Mukul Roy is set to face the investigating agency in Kolkata.
From the very first date, I have told that I have got no intention to non-cooperate with the investigating agency. I am a law-abiding citizen. I am always ready to cooperate with the investigating agencies. I am going to meet them to join the investigation.
But Mukul Roy did try to delay his date with the CBI. He first sought 15 days' time, which was granted. Now, having failed to get a legal order against his summons, Mukul Roy has no option but to face the CBI.
I am going to meet the investigating agency. It is pre-scheduled, and according to that schedule, I am going to meet them.
Sources say CBI will question Mukul Roy over his alleged links with Sharada boss Sudipto Sen. And his party is already under pressure as several top leaders are already being probed. First it was Kunal Ghosh, who has been in jail for more than a year. 2 months ago, another Trinamool MP Srinjay Bose was arrested. And the biggest shock came in December last year, when West Bengal Transport Minister Madan Mitra was arrested on the very first day of his questioning. And today, as Mukul Roy makes his way to the CBI office, Trinamool leadership will be keeping a close watch.
Even though Mukul Roy is trying to put up a brave face, says the investigating agency has sought his cooperation and that he's there to cooperate. But these moving cars and the crowd out here bear the telltale signs of what opposition calls the worries of a rattled party after Madan Mitra got arrested on his very first summon. With camera person Sudarshan in Kolkata, this is Samal Shah for Times Now.